There are nearly 4 million teachers in America. Every one of them has a story to tell about why they love their work. Here is one teacher's story.
One of the biggest pieces that I, as a teacher, strive for and really pride myself on is the relationship with students. I don't just teach science, I teach social and emotional. I teach how they're gonna cope with disappointment, how they're gonna cope with success, how they're gonna cope with different personalities. They have that kind of safe space to be able to experiment and do things that aren't assessment oriented. They have more of a freedom to grow and take a risk and do things that they otherwise wouldn't do in the classroom when their peers are looking at them and judging them. So it's a safe place for them to solve problems. They are actually taking physical things and putting them together and developing and going through what any engineer would go through, the design phase, the struggle phase, the success phase. We know that inventions are changing and improving, and who is going to lead that change, and that's our students. If I can get them engaged in something, then I have created a lasting relationship.
Thank you for inspiring us to invent. Thank you for teaching. #ThankAteacher. The Lemelson Foundation, improving lives through invention. Lemelson.org.